are so many places to go in this world.
There's so many airlines that can take you there.
So we thank you.
For making the journey with us.
Thank you.
We're glad you're here.
And now we'd like for you to pay attention to the following safety video. First, please fasten your seatbelt.
To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull on the loose end of the strap to tighten.
To open, lift up on the buckle.
We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, as turbulence can occur unexpectedly.
As we prepare for takeoff, please be sure your seat back and tray table are up.
And carry-on baggage is under a seat.
And at this time, all electronic devices are off. You will find our electronic device policy in the back of American Way magazine.
Smoking is not allowed at any time.
Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratory may result in a fine.
U.S. law requires passengers to comply with all signs and crew member instructions about seatbelts and smoking.
So that you may follow along, we have provided a safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
All exits on this airplane are clearly marked.
Please refer to the safety instruction card to locate your nearest exit.
Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you.
On this airplane, there's an additional wrap located in a marked storage compartment in the business class cabin.
Each cabin exit door and some exit windows are equipped with an evacuation slide. Some slides, except those over the wings, may also be used as wraps.
This aircraft has escape path lighting in the aisle.
Red lights or an exit sign will indicate you have reached an exit.
In an emergency evacuation, leave all carry-on bags behind and quickly proceed to the nearest exit.
If the aircraft cabin loses pressure, the panel above your seat containing oxygen masks will open automatically.
While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, quickly reach for the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen.
Put the yellow cup over your nose and mouth. Band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Breathe normally.
Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Always put your own mask on first and then help others near you.
Your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device.
Remove the lower cushion and put your arms through the straps found on the opposite side.
A life vest is located under the seat, between seats, or in a compartment between the seats in front of you. The safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle to break the seal.
Remove the vest from the package like this.
Put the vest on over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of the strap to tighten.
Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest,
or blow into the red tube on the right side of the vest.
There's also a light that will illuminate upon contact with water.
Never inflate the vest inside the airplane.
The crew will now be coming through to do a final cabin check.
We'll be back after takeoff with more information about your flight.
Thank you for your attention and for choosing American Airlines.
Thank you for flying American.
We're glad to be your airline.
We're glad you're here.
my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time?